Well, it's the first Saturday of May, so that means it's time for the annual Lions Club poker run out of Higgins Diggins. Gold Country Lions Club out of Higgins Diggins, Lake of the Pines. So we're going to rip down there right now, meet some old friends, do about 95 miles of back roads of Nevada County for a big fundraiser, their biggest fundraiser of the year. This year, they're going to be raising funds for NEO, our local youth organization, and Sierra Services for the Blind. Expecting about 250 riders. Going to raise, well, last year they raised over $14,000. Lots of fun. Let's go check it out.
A good turnout. Lots of shiny chrome out today.
Oh, there's an old one.
An old pan head. Look at that.
Very cool.
Hey, Jim Proctor, the world famous. Howie, you're here, man. Did everybody get located? You? Did you get everybody organized today? I said, we've been through this for a month.
Doyle?
Hey, Juan, how you doing?
Yeah.
What you doing, man? What'd you bring today? Your old beaver?
New machine.
A new machine? Ah, you idiot. You ain't got one, huh?
Panhead 50s vintage?
50.
1950.
Wow. Let's see what you got, man. Did you play it?
Derby.
You're Tom Perillo, right?
I am.
You're the instigator of this event here today, right?
I am.
Well, cool.
I'm proud to say that.
And which car are you going to be driving in the Soapbox Derby?
I'm with the Silver Sneakers.
Silver Sneakers.
Garrett Walther.
Okay, cool. That's a fast car. Torpedo. All right. I'll be in the Torpedo.
Torpedo.
Me and you, we're going to do a grudge match. If our times are close. Okay. Yeah.
And on that day, it's my 65th
Let's
birthday.
Just settle it. Let's just settle it on the track.
No. We're going to take it to the
track.
On the track. That's right. So tell us a little bit about the ride today. This is your biggest fundraiser for the club?
It's we also do caramel corn sales at the fairgrounds, but in terms of a single event, this is our biggest fundraiser.
Yeah.
And last year I think we had about 175 riders. I won't know till we're done here today.
And the proceeds this year are going to whom?
Sierra Service for the Blind.
Right.
And this NEO group
the youth group.
The local youth group, they're
good.
Just an awesome group, and they're here helping us out today and everything else. So,
cool. Well, it'll be a fun ride. Thanks,
okay.
Tom.
All right.
Talk to you soon. See you on the track.
All right.
See that Soapbox Derby right there.
There they go. Off to go find the poker hand. You boys all worn out already to go home? What happened to the name of the North Star Mining Museum? Now it's called the Pelton Wheel Mining Museum. What happened there? All right, shuffle them good.
Let's see what we get.
Any card. Are you sure? Aw, see?
One, I have it.
Stop Western Gateway Park. You got it all figured out.
It's all control, baby.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's all under control.
That's down by Lincoln, right?
Yeah.
I want to go to the Valencia.
You found it, Ute.
Yeah.
Good ride.
Stayed on track.
I like that Bentley spring. That's
boy, that is a nice road.
Isn't that fun? Yeah.
I love these, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Okay, let's see what we got here, man. What do we got? We got to see what kind of cards we're... Hey, look at that. A king of spades, man. A king of spades.
How about you?
Yeah, I've already lost. I haven't even left the parking lot.
No, we're going to let... Scotty, you need to take the lead.
He don't even live here.
Are you gonna make it, Ute? No, get in there, man.
No, hey, buddy, how are you?
It's like 11:30, man.
Getting the shakes.
Yeah. Wow, this is the celebrity final table. Not only is it Johnny Hart, it's Tom Strouser, right?
No.
Stazer. From the other toy, from the other poker run.
So it's going to be put up online someplace so we can go,
hey, I know that dude.
So we look at it.
Pick me a good one, man. Pick me a good one. Here, you pick me one.
Chickadees for 2 miles.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, Johnny Hart. I got a pair of fours. Look at that, to a heart. We got a winner. Not good.